You'll just have to wait until after the test.